My fellow survivors, this is President Ripley, broadcasting to you from New Winchester. I hope this special broadcast finds you safe, clean, and free from hunger and infection. As you know, in the years since the outbreak of the D2-D2 pandemic, the New People's Government of Britain have tried to re-establish order wherever possible throughout this once great land. We have established some 50 outposts, or sanctuaries, as they have become known, where survivors can find shelter, food, medicine, and clean water. Understandably, with the need for rations outstripping our provisions, the places available in these sanctuaries has become limited. Therefore, we have sadly had to decree that any survivor wishing to seek refuge in these sanctuaries must first pass an entrance exam to prove yourselves worthy. To you, the brave survivors of Lancashire, I know that New Rivington offers the best hope for a safe future. I wish we could welcome you all without question, to embrace you and look after you. But needs must in these dark times. I ask that you demonstrate yourselves able to work together as a team. I ask that you show yourselves able to solve problems and find solutions. I ask that you are clean. And so I must charge you with this task. In the land surrounding the sanctuary of New Rivington live four tribes, factions, as they call themselves. Now, some people call them savage bandits. I, of course, am not one of them. Choosing as they do to stay out in the wilds. But they do possess valuable resources, wood, metal, clean water. If you can convince each of the four faction leaders to trade with New Rivington, then we will gladly welcome you into the folds of the sanctuary. Providing, of course, that you are not infected. Of course, we don't want to have to banish you, or worse. That would be terrible. But the safety of our children and our future must come first. And as I always say to those complaining of cold, hunger, disease, we are all in this together. Bring me back the tokens of trade from the four faction leaders, my hardy northern survivors, and I will ensure that Sergeant Deckard takes good care of you. This is President Ripley, wishing you a pleasant and uninfected future.